Whoa, update. Yo guys, and welcome back to a brand new video. And today is the 5-year anniversary of Growtopia. So congrats to Growtopia, congrats to everyone who played that long. I don't know what's going to happen in this event, but I guess it's going to be cool, so yeah. I guess it's the normal party event thing. Yeah. Yo guys, welcome back to a brand new video. And today we're doing episode 2 of Is It Worth It? So I got a lot of comments. I just want to say thank you so much for commenting your ideas. Because, yeah, dude, I love getting ideas. And I can finally do series like this where people actually give me suggestions to what to do. And I like that. And okay, I almost forgot. I have to give away the things I got from the last video, so I have to give away these. Okay, so to be honest, I feel like this one could be an easy profiting method, and since bricks has a high demand, I could try this. So into this video, VPUX 1, so let's go to this break RSG. Okay, so let's check. This is Vorge. Yes, this is his donation box. So let's give him the eye cleaning solution. And also the wonderful spelunker headlamp. Nice idea. Thank you so much for posting your ID. So I'm in my farm, let's plant seeds. And also guys, be sure to subscribe right now so you don't miss out on the next one, because this series is going to be quite interesting. So take your time. I'll wait just a moment now. While you're waiting for this to grow, be sure to go down there, smash the like button and subscribe, turn on notifications. And also, if you have an idea popping in your head, just remember to post it down below for the next video. Now guys, I will just break all the blocks. I know this is very satisfying, so while I will do it on camera, I will just speed it up a lot. So I think this is very satisfying when people break stuff in high speed. So enjoy this satisfying moment. I will just put on some relaxing music, and you can just enjoy this moment while I'm breaking all this, because this will be a pain for me to break, but I guess in the end it's worth it. Thank you. almost there, soon finished, and we are finished. Okay, so, breaking that was painful, dude. Okay, if there's no profit in this, I've just wasted so many minutes. I bet like 20 minutes breaking this. So this is probably useful if you have like a rented spot in a world, but maybe you won't get any profit then. So let's find out, let's collect this. So let's say all this harvesting took me about 20 minutes. That means I got 2 warlocks in 20 minutes. And for a beginner, that's insane. Compared to farming grass, this is a lot better and takes a lot less time. And I think this is a very easy beginning method to get your first 10 warlocks maybe, to get your first 20 warlocks. It depends if you have any friends you're farming with. Okay guys, we're going to give away 22 seeds in the next giveaway, because we got 22 seeds. So just comment one comment below, and also your world. Okay, I'm just kidding guys, I'm not going to give away 22 seeds. Okay, we have a buyer here, it's Bied Kepe, and she is apparently a fan, she or he, I'm sorry, yeah, she's a fan, or he, I don't know. And as you can see, it's very, very, very high demand on this. Everyone is going to buy it instantly, and yeah, it's a very high demand, easy to sell compared to grass. Grass is sometimes hard to sell, and it won't sell that fast, I guess. So, we sold it all, and that's 2 warlocks profit. So guys, I used 1 minute on selling the bricks, and I got 2 warlocks profit. Yes, this is a huge yes. This is worth it. Thank you for the comment, by the way. I probably put the comment on the screen right now. Thank you for commenting it, and maybe next time it's someone else. So remember, post your comment, put a nice poem or a nice comment, and subscribe, turn on notifications. And as always, or not as always, but I want to be nice, so I am going to give away these 4 warlocks. So remember to post your idea down below, and also put put your world name and in-game, and also your in-game name. So I'm only doing this for the people who's watching. I'm not SPing or anything for giveaways, so I'm just doing a giveaway for the viewers. Remember, in-game name, world name, and idea for the next video. Thank you so much for watching. Bricks are worth it. Buy 200 seeds, farm them. Or you could also do this at another level, like 800 seeds, 1000 seeds, then break them, then sell it. Easy to sell, sells instantly, very high demand. You can probably sell 200 for 3 warlocks as well, to get an extra warlock every 200 seeds. So I think this method is extremely good for new players, and also for medium players. It works every time, and I hope this works out for you. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.